From your local election headquarters, everyone, today we launch a unique online debate format called Five Critical Questions. Now, here's how it works. The candidates for office are going to answer five identical questions from Local 5. Each candidate will be interviewed separately. Their responses will not be edited, and their segments will then be posted on our website, wearegreenbay.com. And Local 5 digital producer Josh Rose joins us now to talk about the project. And my first question to you, Josh, thanks for stopping by.
Absolutely.
Is talk about this debate style. How is it different than others?
Well, it's different in a few key ways. One of them being that the candidates aren't actually even in the same room as each other. We do that to avoid any type of debate tactics, dramatics, anything like that, trying to make sure that people stick to the issues. Another key difference is they're all asked, the two candidates in this case, are asked the exact same questions in the exact same way, in a way to kind of avert any type of biases or anything to that dynamic. Mm-hmm. And the last maybe key difference is this is completely unedited. Anything that they say, they do, is on them. We give them 5 minutes, kind of stand back, and let them take the lead.
You know, that's kind of key, that it's unedited. Now, the first digital debate is between Todd Skarbin and Ed Yonke. They're law enforcement officers running for the office of sheriff in Oconto County. So talk about, what did you learn about the debating style here? I mean, you saw it in action. How did it work?
Yeah, well, it was kind of interesting. It painted a pretty clear picture on how the candidates differed, but maybe somewhat more interestingly, it sometimes showed how they were similar. And it kind of opened that opportunity for voters to see exactly what they're looking for in the candidate. At the end of the day, it was the two candidates sitting down and we're asking them the key questions and they're just expressing how they felt about those particular policies.
All right, we're almost out of time, but talk about political content, digital media. You know, we get criticized. Why is it important to get this right?
Right, so the key thing is that it isn't incredibly important to get right, but the beauty of doing it digitally is you have a little bit more time with the candidates. You're not stuck to the TV premise where you're limited in time. You can put it on online and let it live there where the candidates have a real opportunity to express their causes, their candidacy in full.
All right, well, thank you, Josh Rose. Thank you much for joining us. And you can find Five Critical Questions on our website after 8 o'clock tonight on wearegreenbay.com. Thanks for stopping in. All right, let's take a live look outside right now. This is